However you see the best of good for us, we receive with an ear to hear, mind to do, heart to receive, and give you all the praise and glory in Jesus' name.
Very glad to be in the house of the Lord this morning. David said, I rejoice when they said to me, let's go to the house of the Lord. Or look at your neighbor, tell them you're glad they're here this morning. Come on, greet them in the love and the joy and the peace and the righteousness of the Holy Ghost. We're going to trade our sorrows this morning for the joy of the Lord. Yeah. situation. There is a balm in Gilead this morning. Revelation describes him as leaves on the tree, where there is a river that flows through heaven, and his leaves are for the healing of the nations. And your soul this morning. He's a healer this morning. Come on, just say it. The confession of your mouth. You're my healer this morning. I found that you can try with all your strength and all your might, but if you're not healed, you're going to be crippled. Standing in the house of the healer this morning. Come on, just worship him for that this morning. He can go in your yesterday and touch yesterday and heal your tomorrow. Whatever's happened, I don't care if you're young or you're old, he can heal your business. He can heal your marriage this morning.
Yeah.
name large to crown out every other thing this morning.
Thank you, Jesus.